Heyo. Hope you're doing good tonight. I'm very tired. I gave a friend a ride to the airport, and I ran a couple of other errands. I had to fix my sink because it got a really bad leak, and it got even worse the first time I fixed it, so I had to scramble around and have someone from City Water show up because the water wasn't turning off. I ran to go get a replacement part, and like, I passed out for a while in the middle of the day after I brought my friend home, but I'm still so tired. I think it's because I'm low on iron. Fairly busy day for me. Cool. Was that the one with the wheels? You're getting better and better at your 3D modeling and animating. You got some real cool stuff on that. That one looks really cool, and also it has wheels, which is awesome. Although I was really confused by the shape of the knees before I saw it has wheels. I'm sure you can figure out how to move it out. I haven't, like, talked for a long time. At least the past couple hours without talking, at least, and now I realize that I sound like I'm half-fucking dead. Which is kind of true, so I guess that's fine. A yawn, something fierce. Hey, oh, germ. Nice. I have already forgotten what the previous song was. Oh, nice. Dark Room. I can't remember if I've heard of that before. Is it like on browser? Can you like... Feel free to link it if you want. Or I could just look it up, but I'll probably forget. Go over there. Heckin' dang it. Not that open. Did he post it in the great chat already? I'll have to check later. Come on. Freezing a lot tonight. What is wrong? I think CSP is having some problems. Maybe I need to do a restart. So I can restart it. Okay, there we go. Yeah, laptop's having a fun time tonight. I just want to work on my sticker sheet. Right open paint again. Close and restart it, I guess. Come on, up later. Right. Come on. Sickly, be careful. Doing its best. Its best isn't very good, but it's doing it. You can do it, Clip Studio Paint, I believe in you. Okay, nothing is responding. Let Windows restart itself. I should close a couple of things. Yeah. My laptop always acts like this. It starts freaking out when it has an update that it's gonna have to do soon. But for some reason, Windows 10 doesn't want to tell me there's an update. It's like it's embarrassed. It's like it's trying to keep its updates a secret. It's like, buddy, I know you gotta update. Now I gotta make. They've been having a ton of updates recently. Yeah. Don't feel like working today, huh? Right, it'll be like, hey, I have an update. Can you do a restart so I can finish the update? And I'll be like, okay, sure. And like 2 hours later, it will have finished the update and restarted my laptop. And I'll be like, hey, actually, there were a couple more updates. And I'll be like, laptop, it is 2 a.m. I was waiting for you to finish so I could properly shut you down because I don't like having to leave my laptop on. And if I try to do it later, it just messes it up worse. And then the next day, it'll be like, hey, we got another update to fix a problem with the previous update. I'll be like, sounds about right. Let me just see if this is willing to work now. Maybe my laptop is trying to tell me just to go to bed. I'm like half nodding off. Oh, hey bestie, hey pal. Sure would be a shame if I tagged it out for the crowd riding. Oh my god, what's wrong? I need an update. Oh, I need an update now. Again? Yes. Will you stop doing this if I give you an update?
Maybe.
Okay, good. I scroll that later. Let me see what else I want to do then. try to keep working with this for a little bit, see how long I can make it go. Okay. Bailey, be careful.
Dog. Why are you like this?
One of them doing all day is where I keep wanting to like lay down and be comfortable. Like right now I'm just on my futon being horizontal. That probably is comfortable. Okay. God damn it. Sorry, I bummed my other neck cord. This is not even the streaming. Okay. I've been all the problems today. Oh no. Well, girl, I got some little goldfish from my pond place. And yeah, I got 3 of them. And a little while after, a bunch of minnows appeared in the pond. And I was like, did the goldfish make more goldfish? And recently, some of the minnows have been turning orange. Because goldfish babies start out just like regular-looking minnows, and then they get orange as they grow up. So I'm getting a whole bunch of goldfish, potentially. The price is 3. That's pretty nice. Oh, be careful. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
definitely want to check that out in a minute. I feel like headbanging along to all of these songs is the tiredest headbang you ever get to. Sail is on! Where does that go? Yeah, so I'm gonna send you all the cake. She's really nice. She's quite a bunch of people, but you know what? She's cool. Now she's doing another body painting, I think. Yeah. Wait, do I have a heck? Oh, it's different now, okay. Here you go.